Oh, lovely. Great cave system here. Oh, go. This is terrible. Just got some more flint over here. Might as well take this time to. Take this time to get some more of this. I've often watched my videos back and often see that I like start a sentence and then don't finish it, which is really annoying. I'm gonna try and get better at finishing sentences. We don't need that. Okay, I think I'm just gonna dig down, although I want to get to low ground before I begin. Oh, here we go. That looks like the ticket. Here, lava too. Hopefully it's a pool. Let's craft ourselves some torches. Did I really turn a bunch of wood into wooden planks? A bunch of logs into planks? It's to the right. Sounds like it's up. Oh, there we go. Approach it from a different angle. Oh, excuse me a minute. Had to sneeze. There we go. Quite a big one. We can use that later. Once we find some sort of armor. Oh! Dungeon. Oh shoot. Get my bow out. Got ya. There was two. It's gonna take too long for me to block the entrance, and it's too risky. I don't want to lose too much health. In fact, I don't want to lose any health, to be frank, but. It's not a skelly dungeon, it's a spider dungeon. Am I going the right way? I think I am. Here we are. Oh no, don't open that one. It's bad news if I open that one. Go on. Just one chest. Oh, nice. It's got a saddle. It's got horse armor. It's got a bucket. That's good. Let's leave some of the stuff I don't need. Alright, I saw some iron over here. Let's get things going. See, if you put limitations on the game like I'm doing here, you know, it takes the to a whole new level. It really does require skill. Which I may or may not possess, but no. I know. My earlier trials would show that I don't, but there might be something up there. I'll go check it out. also shows a level of patience and, diligence and not trying not to take damage, because it's easy eventually just to give up and go, oh, whatever, I don't care if I lose half a heart here, or I don't care if I get burned by a blaze a little bit. But well, to be fair, getting burned by a blaze is a big deal, because it could effectively kill you. You know, I think only once in my use of fraps did it fail to record, and that was unfortunately during my best game of Ultra Hardcore. So, whatever, or one of my best games of Ultra Hardcore that I recorded. I think the best game of Ultra Hardcore I ever had was, well, it was one that I'll talk about the one that. The one that was my best in a future SMB video, I know that. Just grabbing a bit more coal. Where are we at? We're at 51. See, I thought this cave was going to be a lot better. It's not. Although, there is a bunch of entities down there. I think we're going to dig to them. Let's dig down here. First we should put down the furnace, the workbench. We're going to craft another furnace. Let's put that in there. Four in there. Two in there. And what? We only got four iron? That sucks. Let's get some more arrows going, I guess. Don't know why we've got that on us. I'm keeping the saplings in case we have to like get more apples or whatever. Well, hopefully we don't need to eat any apples. Oh. Try to keep things lit because I'm very bad for that. Just not doing well. I'm good for it in survival worlds, but in challenges like this, sir. UHC, I'm not. And I'm also bad for keeping my quads on, so I'm going to try and not do that. See, it was easier to tell in a minimized screen if I had my coordinates on, because it took up more of the screen, but in this, it's just natural. I can play for days with my coordinates on, and it's fine. But I know in videos, it kind of messes things up a bit. Not sure where these entities are going, because there was a ton a minute ago, but now there's like none. I don't hear anything, and I'm almost at level. Oh, coordinates on. I'm almost at level 16. I just heard something. Nope. Well, that sucks. There's nothing down here. Let's do that. Quickly make that. Oh, my achievements are just catching up. Alright, I'm not going to branch mine, I'm just going to go above the diamond level. Start digging towards whatever's over here.